against Mael, I'm about to do some damage on this. This guy is not even running the Margaret team. Right? Not even running the Margaret. I'm assuming he's dodged for right here then. Which means I don't get no effect from this, really. The most he's probably gonna do is... I'm thinking to myself, the most he's gonna do probably right now is... Is he gonna probably try to spam attack cards right now? Because he's running double base stat characters right now. That's basically what he's doing. He's running double base stats, and Molasla effect doesn't work. So I'm trying to push for maybe my Gotha relic, but obviously I can't pull no Gotha cards. Just straight up Molasla cards, which I don't need at this point. I'm not gonna get that much stats from it. I mean, it'd be nice if he probably like targets Estrosa right here. Then I get the undead effect in the holy relic, which would be godly for Estrosa right here. So let's see what he does. It's always Molasla, huh? It's always the queen. Okay, he disables himself. He doesn't attack with Mayo. Okay, well, I'm about to lock Mayo's silver cards then. Since he opted out on not attacking with Mayo, we might as well just not let him use any cards. All right. Like the good boy he is. Because he wants to be a good boy. We're just going to stop you from doing any of those cards, buddy. I'm not really doing that much damage to my Crow with her card, though. I mean, it is based on Ignites, if I'm not mistaken. This man is really trying to use, like... What is happening? Why is he trying so hard to use, those cards. Okay, we got another debuff on us though. So I guess I'll attack Sariel, I guess. Cause now I have like what 50% extra attack now. It's just that I'm not getting my holy relic though. That's the only thing that's upsetting right now. I'm not getting my holy relic effect. That's the only thing that's really upsetting. Obviously this is gonna probably finish him off. I'm 6-6. I mean, I hope it does. I have this freaking Zeldris in the back. Oh! Or maybe I'm done for. Estrosa? Ah! Estrosa, you trashed that! You trashed that having... Dude, you just have to have trash stats, man. Bro, what? Am I seeing this right? Why? Unless you're gonna target Molasla right here. What? Oh, he has his ultimate, doesn't he? Actually, wait, that doesn't even mean nothing. Wait. Wait, hold up. Is he dumb? Wait, hold up. Ain't no way. Ain't no way he's gonna fall for this. There's no way in the world, chat, he's gonna fall for this. There's no way. There's no way in God's green earth he's about to fall for this. There isn't no way. Wait, you actually fell for that? Oh my God, what the? Wait, he actually fell for that? Oh my God, what is wrong with this man? He actually fell with that chat. Oh my God. Estrosa! Ain't no way. Man, you know Estrosa owe you that when you forget about his commandment ultimate. Oh my. Much damage to goddess teams, bro. Ah, it's a sin team. He's gonna infect spam me. Yeah, he's gonna probably infect spam me. Yeah, emotive for respect. He's probably looking at my Estrosa like, I respect it. Yeah, it's probably Red Army on Link on this, isn't he? Oh my God, he's actually cringe. He's actually cringe. I was just joking about the Esra, the red Tarmio link on Merlin, low key too. But he legit had it on her. Oh nah. He legit had, so he's gonna infect spam me and probably like, I don't know, use his other cards, I assume. Oh my god. Bro, I was just trolling, okay? I hope he's Green Star Yolink though. I mean, I don't know if that's gonna save me from his infect spamming me, but I hope he is like, yo, why is he thinking so much? Do you not know what Estrosa does? Why the heck are you thinking so much? We already know you're gonna infect spam me, like, what the heck? Yo, y'all think if I push for Estros ultimate somehow, like, wait, can I even push for Estros ultimate? What am I seeing right now? All right, we got to do this then probably. I have like 30% attack boost right here, so maybe Estros might do some good damage right here. Cause I needed my ultimate right here, and if I get rid of Liz, it forces him to have silver cards in his hand. Because he already used it just his AoE. So that means he's saving his single targets for a rainy day. Oh my god, he'd be so close to killing, bro. Oh my god. Give this man a relic right now. Give this man a relic right now. He'd be so close to killing. Oh my god. Bro, just give this man a relic, bro. He has 1% HP left. And I level 100 him too. So, bro, he's about to heal up too because of freaking Liz passive. Okay, does he have another single target right here? Hopefully he lasts to live. I don't think it's enough. Yeah, she's gone. Bro. Give this man a god dang relic, dude. Bruh, ain't no way. Oh, I lost this one now too. Bro. That just made me so upset seeing that, bro. Bro, he had him right there. I'm not gonna get no lifesteal back from this too. Yeah. Cause I'm running Margaret. I'm running freaking Margaret, so he's gone. Cause Estros has no freaking crit resist, no crit defense. Freaking Liz about to start critting on him. Bro, I'm so upset by this. Literally be 1% HP left. 1% every single time. Give this man a god dang relic. He's gonna get hit with mad crits too. Yep. I mean, I gotta hope maybe Lolly Merlin doesn't kill. Let's see, Merlin don't kill? Okay, can he fall for it? Will he fall for this? I'm actually curious. Will he fall for this like the last person? I'm actually curious. Are you greedy? Are you greedy? Will he fall for this? Freaking Ritarmio Link Merlin. Ritarmio Link Merlin is crazy. I can't lie to you. Oh my god! These people don't know what Estarossa does. Oh my god. Why do they know? Why don't they know? Merlin just got nuked. He just nuked his own Merlin. Yo. They don't know what he does. Why? Why don't these people know what he does? Oh my god, man. Someone need to teach these people, man, about Estarossa. Ain't no way Estarossa is this old that they don't know what the ultimate is. Oh my god, wait, this is not gonna kill? Wait, what? Okay, I wanna say, ain't no way. Ain't no way. Bro, I thought my ultimate would finish him off, but it's fine. He might get a like, oh my god, and he runs Purgatory Melios in the sub. I lost chat. He's gonna AoE and Emilio is gonna do whatever he does. Oh no, he's upset. Why? Why even go, why even do that play? I'm pretty sure this man had an AoE too and everything too. The man was so upset. Alright. Dang. You know what? I'm cool. Cause I don't want to give him the attack boost. Zeldra is ultimately gonna finish him off, and I give myself the relic, and I revert it back. So he lost regardless. GG though. Unless he somehow killed with his silver single target, which I doubt. His fest go through, and he's been stacking up his passives the entire time. Nah, this is sick though. I can't lie, this is sick. Yeah, GG. GG, buddy. GG, brother. He tried it though. Dang, these people do not know what Estrosa does. That's the most funniest thing. He choked the match because he doesn't know what Estrosa does. Nah, that's hilarious. Wow. He literally lost the match because of that. That's kind of sad. Dang. That man nuked his own Merlin. Oh, that's a Margaret player. Is this a real person though? I will only feel good if it's a real person. And it is a real person. Okay. Well, Molasses card is trash right there. So we just do that. And I guess I'll do this. See, the bad thing about the freaking goddesses is that Estrosa can push for his ultimate. Which sucks for them because it's obvious to me. No one knows what Estrosa ultimate does. They just see an ultimate and then it just goes off and does nothing. That's the only thing they see. They see the ultimate do nothing, and they think to themselves, oh, we got him. We got him, boys. Why are they targeting Estrosa? They do know Estrosa is going to be even worse with... Oh, my God. Okay, we can lock this gold card, though. I might as well just use this card up right here. Cause he's gonna target me regardless. So I might as well use this card up. Cause he's about to target me again. So does it seem like that's the trend right now? It's him targeting me a billion times. So I just keep my gold card. And hopefully we can stop this man from getting his ultimate next turn. Cause I don't know what he's doing. Oh my God, why is my hand so trash? Malaska, stop giving me your cards. He's gonna push for his Liz ultimate, isn't he? Push for his Liz ultimate. Dude, that sucks. I mean, we get to see our cool destruction card on Mael, I guess. But man, I wanted to keep my hand good, but it just kept giving me the trash cards. Like, it's unbelievable right now. All right, that's the only thing I can think of. And then we can do this. That's the only thing I can think of right now. So we're going to see the damage right here. Come on, Mael. That did a lot. But I'm still dead. Bro, like, now they want to give me Gotha cards. Where was my Gotha cards like 30 minutes ago? Why you keep targeting me? I'm dead. Ain't no way. Bro, this better kill me off right here. Okay, it kills me off. I'm gonna say, if my ultimate does not kill me off, I'm dying laughing right here. All right. That did good damage, though. But man, they shafted me so hard. Like, bro, just give me the card I need, which is Gother. I could have had Gother Relic plus the undead effect and put in some work. Oh my God. He's gonna keep falling for this commandment stuff too. Yep, that's what I thought. They always fall for it, man. They always fall for it. Obviously, it's not gonna do that much damage, but. Dang, all I needed was Gotha card. They keep spamming Malaskula. They gave me Gotha cards at the end. Like, what am I gonna do with that? All right. It's almost time. Okay. Man, that was such a good match, man. If only they gave me good cards. This is Green Gotha build. Y'all think he'll rank up first turn? Y'all think he'll rank up first turn on me? And like spam? Or would he save it? What y'all think, chat? I'll use it up. I don't think this guy that greedy. All right, I know this guy. I know this guy from high school. He would never be this greedy and like rank up. Actually, now that I think about it, he's gonna rank up, attack with Melly, and then just AoE. Now that I think about it. Now that I look at how his damage reduction is set up, he's gonna rank up to Meliodas right here. Wait, he's ranking up to Escanor? Oh my god. And he doesn't even use the AoE first. So we know he's a mathematician, alright? He's a goddamn mathematician. Because he doesn't even use the skill damage dealt AoE first. I mean, I guess that's fine. I guess we can just do some extra damage to you. Get some heal and lock his silver cards again right here. Because Escanor is disabled. Oh! How are you still alive? Maybe I should have did it afterwards, I guess. I don't know. Hey, I shouldn't have no debuffs on Malaskla right here. Okay. I have it all on Estrosa, who has like 5 debuffs. What the heck? Why is he going crazy right now? Is he going to like single target me right now? Yeah, he is going to single target. I'm like, what other choice is there for you right here? Okay. Now, the only thing I'm not liking right now is that he has his ultimates, all right? Me don't like ultimate. Me don't like ultimates. But I do have a lot of damage. I could do something like this. Could do this, maybe. And take away his gauge. I could do this. The only thing, y'all probably thinking like, yo, Merly, why did you do that play? I'm greedy, all right? I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm mad greedy right now. Because I want the Holy Relic effect. You know what, my Ignites. Y'all thinking to yourself like, yo, Merly, you could have ulted? I'm greedy. Wait, hold up. What is he about to do right here? What are you about to do? Okay, he's disabled. Oh, wait, I think he can cleanse right here, can't he? Oh! Greed always works. Greed always works, chat. Greed always works. Now we got this man set up with the Holy Relic from Malaskla and Gother as well. I told you, boys. Greed always works. Greed always works. So we can do this. I feel like I'm going to do too much damage, aren't I? Looking at his team stats, seeing the level 90. Yeah, I'm doing too much damage right here. Don't think about the one shot. Never mind. I don't even get to showcase Estros right here. Oh, wait. Yes, I can. How much are we doing? 66. All right, he has two revives. Watch, he gets like a gold AoE. Oh, okay, I got scared for a minute. I thought he was going to actually get that gold AoE. He has to get rid of Malaskla first. Yep, he does. Yep. Oh, okay, there goes the AoE. Alright, we got Gother versus King. Who wins, boys? We got Gother and Zeldris versus King, level 95. Let's go. Who wins, chat? Who wins? Who y'all think? Who y'all got? Who y'all got, chat? Who y'all got? Oh, nah. That's funny. I guess I can lock his... I mean, this doesn't matter given, like, all these debuffs low-key. But you never know. And then we could just damage him afterwards. Let's see the Fest King card versus green character's voice. He's gonna show us the meta. Wow, I thought he'd get like a gold card. Let's see if I can do this. Dang, oh my god, man. Yo, this man was mad for the play. I felt so bad because he was free to play. You know he has like the bare minimum cosmetics if my Zeldris is doing this much damage. Holy snap. The Zeldris is not supposed to do this much damage. He's supposed to do like a slight bit of damage, but not this much. Oh man. You know this man was free to play. GG though. GG. Gotta congrats you for being a champ 5 though. We got 3 wins using this team. Hilariously enough. Oh, we got Green Sariel. Oh, Estra's attack gonna be crazy on this. Estra's attack about to go crazy. We got Green Sariel. Oh yeah, Estra's attack is gonna go crazy against this guy's team. Alright. Oh, okay. I guess the only thing I'm worried about is is obviously Margaret like stacking up her buffs. That will suck, right? Like having her buffs get stacked up on me. Oh, okay. Chat, what should we do? Estrosa ultimate or save it for a rainy day? What do you think we should do, chat? Estrosa ultimate? Now, I believe in myself. I believe we're going to get another, oh, we got mad debuffs, though. Oh, he loves giving us debuffs. Oh! Okay, attacks Malaskla. I mean, that's a smart choice. Attack Malaskla is always a good choice. Too bad you're disabled. So, he wants to cleanse, most likely. So, I guess I can do this, because I have, like, 4 debuffs, which means I get, like, 40% attack right now. I could probably do something like this in case we get like maybe a gold merge, and I'll use this up as well. I guess the way it looking like on his hand, like his team, is that he can possibly get Mayo's ultimate on me. That's the only thing that would be sucky, if he gets like Mayo ultimate, because I don't have 4 gauge on Gother. He's gonna push for Mayo ultimate, isn't he? You gonna push for my ult? Yeah, he does. Dang. What do y'all think I should do, chat? Should we meme and use the Estrosa card right here? This is obviously going to. Oh. Dang, I wouldn't do no. I'm not gonna do that much damage though. I think he's gonna kill me. Hey, hold up. Wait, hold up, chat. Let me see his attack right now. hold up. We gotta do it. I think he has his ultimate on Sario too. But I wanna troll, all right? Forget this. I wanna troll. Come on, Estarosa! Oh, good, 178. I'm sorry, I had a troll. Yep, he got 2 ultimates. I had a troll, chat. I know I lost this one, but I had to do it to myself, man. I had to do it. He's gonna double ult me, which means I'm not gonna survive double ults. I ain't gonna lie to you. Bro, they never give me the Gotha debuff when you really need it. Dang. Oh. Is Sario getting rid of Malaskla? Oh, wait, hold up. Estarosa? Oh. Come on. Is Estarosa? Wait, hold up. Does he know? Is he gonna be like the same guy like last time? Does he know what we do? Oh. Does he know? All right, let me do this. Does he know, chat, what Estra's ultimate does? Does he know? Let's find out, chat. Does he know? Is he greedy with Mayel? Because I still got the Holy Relic effect with Malaskla right now, which gives me 30% attack related stat. Does he know, chat? Let's see. If we see Mayel card, he doesn't know. Oh! Oh! my god, that's how you know my, that's how you know Estros is so old. They don't even know. They don't even be knowing. That's how you know he's so old, man. Oh my god, Mile, you're so old. I don't even think I can kill with this, can I? Bruh, my ultimate would do like trash damage against this. I mean, I have my Estrosa. Maybe it might kill. If I had like Ignites on it, it would have definitely killed. Let's see. If I kill, it's GG. Oh man, my screen good? Oh, my screen is a little bit. Oh, I didn't see nothing.